Hey, time out, bro. Just listen to what she said.
Like me. So I want to be the voice for them. You know what I'm saying? But also
said,
show them it's the way out.
What is your biggest regret?
I don't regret nothing because everything is
left. Let's just listen to her song real quick, bro. She's speaking facts. Snitch K, okay.
First one, bro.
Can we in school? Go to school, kids, alright?
Fuck the opinion, y'all know what the fuck going on. Broke his ass down like a fraction, knock his ass out the equation. Yeah, I up on niggas first, I ain't really got no patience. No, I opt that got hit in his brain, he lost his education. Get a pad, I swear I seen this shit was coming.
That shit was coming. Right now, just so we can see your ass. Damn, get your ass out that camera, nigga. Whoa. Wait, raise it up, low-key. Like, I know it's not gonna stay there. Yo, what's up, y'all? We finna react to the most gangster female in Chicago. Type shit. You got the glasses on, nigga. D Green got the do-rag on, nigga. Let's lock it.
Bamukla! Oh,
damn. Now it's away.
Bamukla!
Fuck, bitch.
Fuck.
I don't wanna talk about the trap. Little pussy get whacked. Damn. 3-4 on my back. When I'm running up these bucks, nigga, you won't get no love. I'ma fucking run it up. I'ma get the fucking ones.
Just get to the mellow bucks. Then we gon' run it up.
Damn.
Just fall up. Just slide a little bit of a cut.
Damn.
Thigh a little bitch with a cut. Thigh a little bitch with a cut.
See a thigh a little bitch with a cut. See a thigh a little bitch with a hoe. But with devil, put with Vaughn, he gon' give you the low. Put with D Green, he gon' what? D Green gon' hit that bitch for soul. Damn. Damn, put about to the stove, buy some fucking woods. Nigga try to play, man, I wish he would. Pull up with that Drake, got about 42. Nigga try to play, we gon' hit him too.
TNT gon' blow the crew, we gon' blow the crew. Nigga, we gon' ram through. Nigga, we gon' ram through. You and your fucking crew.
And your fucking crew, nigga. I don't give a fuck about your bitch or your sister. Damn. And I be slow.
Fucking these bitches for sure.
Fucking these little bitty hoes. No daddy. No daddy. No Josh Giddy. Damn. But I'm cool. Fuck with 18 and up. Nigga wanna try play the game. Please do not try your luck. I'ma pull up in that Tonka. Talking about big body truck, talking about wall body lamb, nigga. Damn, fuck that nigga, Uncle Sam. Had to pay some fucking taxes. Still evading that shit. Never mind, bitch, I'm capping. Gave that nigga 300. 300 went to the Zah. I'ma buy me a car, the one with the fucking stars. Damn.
Turn his back on me, that's why I run it up. I walk around the club like Dominique, bitch, all full pocket stuff. My little bro try to offer me some tricks, I'm drinking, walking shit. I heard that this little hoe get around, I can't even top the bitch.
Coming to you today, we're on the east side of Chicago with the most gangster female rapper in Chicago, Mellow Bucks.
Yeah! You ain't never had a friend that been big spent and went up in.
I ever had a friend that what?
Kiki?
Rap is typically a male-dominated field, especially the more gangster it gets. I've traveled to many hoods across America, and I've never come across a crew of female gangsters. It's always the dudes that are out running the streets. That was until I heard of Mellow Bucks and her crew in Chicago.
So I'm gonna have to add a little blocky in this bitch, bro. We might have to go to the whole video without no name tag. You better ghost that bitch. You better go for zero that bitch every time.
The Chicago drill scene is notorious for the violent nature of the music it produces. When I saw Mello's music videos, I was blown away by what I saw. Her crew was reckless, aggressive, and boy did they like to twerk.
So they were
these
black.
These females had more pipes than a
so
plumber.
They were black.
Yeah, basically.
And they even had a reputation for beating up ops they caught in the streets. This intrigued me, so I took a journey to Chicago to see if Mello and her crew
that's what they do.
We couldn't fit all the booty shaking in this video, so visit my Patreon for the extended cut. Ladies and gentlemen,
react to some Y'all talking about the wrong shit, bro. I'm trying to see that ass Patreon shaking, bro. Reacts? Join Patreon for free? Reacts? Oh, I'm trying to see that ass shaking. Oh, I'm going to have to tap in with that after the video, bro. Oh,
you're a nasty guy, bro.
Streets of Chicago.
Yeah? Solo? Me?
This channel, we see a lot of dudes, crews, doing all that, you know what? Today, it's gonna be females. That's something new. I have no idea how sketchy the area is, but judging by her music videos, I would guess pretty sketchy. We'll see you on the block.
Pretty sketchy.
We're supposed to be meeting a female rapper out here.
What's her name?
Mello, I think.
Mello Buck?
You ever heard of her before?
Yeah, I know Mello.
What can you tell us about the area? No,
I don't know the area where Herbrand, Lil Baby, and Mello Buck's from.
Isn't Kanye West, and he grew up nearby?
Oh, yeah. He's from down 79. We on 76 right now.
You guys ever heard of this rapper named Tommy G? He's crazy.
Tommy G, he from on front of Eastside?
I mean, he's all over the place, but he has a mixtape coming out very soon. And the bars on it, dude, it's like, holy shit, is this guy like the next coming of Drake, Biggie, Tupac? Nobody knows, but we're gonna find him out.
He's talking about himself?
Mustache and a kind of bad goatee. He sometimes wears a blue hat and a black jacket. He also drives a silver Chevy, you know. But,
so y'all show
you
videos?
Haven't seen him at all?
No, I haven't seen
okay,
him.
Okay, I'll stay on the lookout. What do you think of this guy?
Man, he don't look really low like a rapper.
Good meeting you, all right? Stay safe, okay? He was not picking up on the
top. Oh, God. Hold
up, just calm me.
We're in the burbs, right?
No, we over east. We in a trench. Right? We in a trench.
They told us we were pulling up to the suburbs.
No, we ain't pulling up to no suburbs.
My auntie
didn't
even
know. Buck chicken, barbecue mashed potatoes, corn on the
cob. Yeah, all the ghetto hoes know how to cook, though. They get good food.
Because they guys don't know how to cook, man. I cook, okay? I don't just rap and throw bitches through the window. I'm Mellow Bucks, a.k.a. Pretty Op, Big Bucks. No.
Why do they call you Pretty Op?
My brother calls himself Big Op, so I'm Pretty Op. Pretty in the face, but still a threat to everybody for sure.
It is stressful living like that.
I grew up like this. This happened my whole life. There's not too much on my shoulders, you know what I'm saying? But for somebody who just now jumping off the porch, hell yeah, it'll be stressful type shit. Like, you know, I witnessed this kind of shit, and I've been through this kind of shit my whole life. Yeah. I grew up in the trenches. People that get it, people that don't, you know? Mm-hmm.
And you know how I know you're from Chicago? Yeah. Chicago person says here or there, that's how I can tell.
Yeah.
What can you tell us about this area?
Yeah, smack over the heart of over the real OVs. I'm talking about the deep end, about the water, baby.
So did you ever go for polar plungers in the winter? You ever just jump in, just get tough?
Hell nah, we ain't doing no shit like that. I ain't gonna lie.
I feel like that's how we should end the episode tonight.
Oh my God.
You never done it before?
I skinny dip before.
So one thing I'm struggling with, okay? Sometimes rappers will be like, you know what the time it is?
Yeah.
And I don't even know the time.
Yeah, you know what time it is.
They're like, you know what the going on? I'm like,
yeah, I don't know what the going on.
How do you deal with situations like that?
Really, when people say that, they just want somebody to hop them up. Like, yeah, you know what the going on. Watch this. Ooh. We taking shots, right?
I'll do
you know
one.
What time it is.
Oh, you know what
Yeah.
That's how we do it, Kim, nigga.
I hope this don't make me get right.
Is that an issue in the area?
Hell no. Nah, we don't people be. We don't tolerate none of that shit.
Crazy thing to say after a shot, bro.
Just try Mellow Buck, what'd you say?
That f***ing the craziest one of the most hardworking people I've ever met.
If anyone is hardworking, it's hard to beat them. Is there any Chicago legends that are from nearby?
Hell yeah, we got Herb, we got Bibby. Come on, stop playing. You ain't heard the Drench Gang?
No. Sounds like they need a towel, because Drench Gang sounds like a little out of hand. Tell us the mixture that you got going on right
now. All black people use garlic powder and onion powder. This is my favorite right here. I don't use seasoning salt, I use Tony. This will make you slap your daddy too. This will make my food look pretty because it don't taste like shit. But your real seasoning, you want that to make comments. We got the roasted garlic and herbs. We're going to put that on the chicken.
See what she talking about.
What do you think is a good side to go with?
That slap your mom.
I do
Come on.
It feels like conscious rap has completely disappeared from the scene.
But you got a lot of people that's from the trenches that feel like rapping is their way out, so they rapping about their everyday life, but what they see every day. So that's why you do hear like a lot of girls. I feel like I'm so versatile, but what people know me for sure is my drill rap. I can't never have that side of me though. Like, it's super hard to have. Like, you know, I got a lot of shit that I've been through, so I'ma keep rapping about it. Whoever don't. You know what I'm saying? But
I need your honest feedback about something, okay? Keep it or shave it?
I think keep it. If you shave your mustache, you'll look like
she hitting the breeze right there.
Hold on.
Look at Shorty.
If you shave your mustache, you'll look like a police officer.
She hitting the breeze.
I gotta go back for a haircut.
Nah, you cool, gang. You can stand on business.
That's a question I have for you. Can a person in a wheelchair stand on business?
It's all about the upper body strength.
I heard that you beat someone's ass in public.
Oh my God! Yeah, I had to throw a whole little window.
That seems very violent, but you seem like a gentle person.
I am. I'm real gentle. Just don't push my motherfucking buttons. Like, you know, I just got a bad temper, so I get mad at the smallest things and go
she
off.
She sound like all of this.
What are your biggest pet peeves?
Talking about my mama. That's what got the last through a window. Don't bring my mama up.
What's another pet peeve you got?
Lying.
But it's good.
I hate a lying ass.
Yeah, it's good.
Did you date somebody that left games for you?
Before I had to kick them to the curb, though. They
weren't
like that.
I'm just getting
ready to would you date someone that works a 9-to-5?
No. That's cool. The nigga with a 9-to-5 can't do shit with me. I don't work a 9-to-5. The niggas that fuck me is the street niggas. Dreadhead felons, gangbang killers, on my mama.
On my mama. That's me. Oh, what we talking about? Like, what real street
cook
shit, bro.
Cook class 101, you hoes don't know how to cook.
What's going on in here?
Put your corn in some half and half and some f***ing milk. The corn gonna be nice and creamy, okay? Mm. Put you some black pepper, some spicy mama.
Nice and creamy. Nigga, she know how to cook some corn, too?
But yeah, y'all, I'm just
I be busting down some good ass corn.
I like a housewife sometimes.
That's cool. Fuck sexy red, bro. I won't hurt, bro.
Sexy red or mellow bucks.
Let's get some research going. I could fuck with it. Hold on, mellow.
How tall is mellow bucks though?
Should we get?
How tall? Yeah. How's breaking it down?
Let's really break this shit down though. Two Z's, my fault, man. 5'6"?
5'6".
Oh, Tommy G ass, that's short, nigga. Oh, I can work with that. What'd I say?
Okay.
At least 2 inches, bro.
Okay.
No, let's lock in.
Okay. Mello.
Mello, let's get some more intel, bro. I need to see some. Fresh. What we looking
at? What's that by the
card? Oh. Can YouTube see this? I'm covering this out, but yeah, Mello got it. Just know Mello went up like 2 attributes. Right. Mello then went up like 2 attributes right there. I ain't gonna lie, y'all.
Okay.
Let's
hear her voice. All right. You gotta, yeah.
Okay, check me out.
I'll check you out.
Titties. What?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I don't sing R&B, but bitch, my money long. Fuck wrong with y'all. I ain't rambling through no clothes. I'm in the back rooms in the mall. I spend money like my niggas. Balenci prints up on my drawers. Picture perfect. I'm a brat. Bitches should hang me on their wall.
Put it in the hand, nigga.
Pay you dirty, bitch. It ain't got no commas. Me and you can't deal with the same nigga. He gonna be your problem. Bitches
ain't
no theater. They don't want no drama. Never shit you bitches say. They don't make no promise. My body look like Coca-Cola on commercials interview. Turk your body out of Aspen up at Dermas. Tell the truth. Bitches never physical, they only verbal. Never been touched, I'm a virgin. City girl, bitch, you suburban, huh?
She kept her ass off.
She's sitting on the
She just lied her ass off. Never been touched, I'm a virgin.
Never been touched, I'm a virgin.
Hey,
you know how to rock.
Hey, the shorty.
You know how to.
Hey,
never been touched, you a virgin.
Wait.
I like it, though.
Wait.
I like it, though.
Wait, look.
I like it.
Mello, City girls,
she getting some points.
Or
mellow bucks.
Shorties from the burbs, fuck. Like, city girls, like, just like shorties from the city,
right?
Or shorties from the burbs.
Ah.
Be real, bro.
Damn near the burbs, bro.
Yeah.
I like the burbs classiness. I like how bad they are.
I need me a burb girl with a switch.
With a switch, they turn into a Radco. On the freak side and
on the freak side, too.
Yeah.
On the freak side.
Because Radcos get down, bro.
Body looking better, bro. Yeah.
Body looking decent.
This after sexy pink.
This was after she pregnant, bro. This is after she pregnant, bro. She got a little ass now too.
Hey, sexy one, bro.
Sexy one.
I saw what I needed.
Take
to
a real deal.
Yeah. Damn, you married? Go ahead. Yeah.
Sweet cheeks, I call it.
Sweet cheeks.
Yeah. You want to get married?
Marriage is overrated to me. Ooh. I feel like everybody cheats.
So you just gotta find someone that is honest. Is that what they say they're gonna do?
The type of niggas that I like, you will never get a faithful nigga. Like, you know.
Have you ever spent too much on jewelry and you're like, holy shit, I just wasted the monthly budget on jewelry?
No, should I say go back, try to buy property.
A pair of girls will make you happy for a day or two, but buying investment properties is what you build generational family wealth for.
This is how I want her right there. I want that lights. I want her.
And this is how you feed the fucking side of her. Jiggy wiggy.
Yeah. That's some seasoned food.
No, it's good. It's good.
Now we get it.
Yeah. Really, really good.
Yeah. Thank you.
Yeah.
That's the cameraman.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. She still wanna lick my toe.
You're not looking at me like that, fool.
Still wanna lick my crack.
Well, you never
lick
a man's ass.
Hell no.
Would you ever lick out your man's crack?
Hell no. Look, we ain't eating niggas' asses over here. Like, y'all want y'all ass ate?
Heck, like twice in my life, and I will say,
wow.
It was a memorable experience.
So you
don't
be doing that shit on the regular?
Hell nah, bro. What the fuck?
That's my no-no square.
And he said that confidently, bro.
That's my no-no square.
I had it twice and I can't lie. It was
insane.
Bro, that's that white shit, bro.
That's insane.
I couldn't go out like that, bro.
Twice?
Yeah. He went twice. Oh, shit.
Looking good, wishing a would.
Hey, outside.
I love this
my whole crib from this block. When I was a shorty, I used to live on Kingston, so we hung out at, you know. I had a couple cribs too over east though. You know, I got a crib on like 80th in Kingston, 76 in Phillips, 77 in Kingston.
Just yellow all your addies, all right.
This is my old crib when I was a shorty.
Ops, you know where she at?
Baby. 1, 2, you know?
So if there's young women in school right now that are watching you and want to become a female drill rapper, what would you tell them?
Pursue your dreams. Don't let nobody get in the way of your dreams. Stay raw, stay authentic. You don't have to change for the industry. This the 8 block right here, 078. We 078, 079, but I'm really a 78 baby. Like, this is what we used to party at. This is what we used to kick it at right here. Right here, we used to hang here all the time. Y'all see the sound right here? 78 for Essence. This the real year right here. Okay.
What?
So I want to introduce y'all to somebody, right? Her name is Teresa. We call her Mama Teresa. She been over east for as long as I can remember.
She pierced my ears.
She pierced my nose, my ears. She makes tasers, lashes, nose rings. Everything y'all need. My good sister even got the 2 pieces for y'all hoes, okay? You think you naked? Oh, my mama, she I feel like
someone that wears this is going to do freaky shit.
And it,
and you change what you're wearing?
A week to 10 days.
Okay. So your boyfriends are getting a new woman like every week to 10 days?
Yeah, you already know my nigga, whoever, shit. They gonna get a new, every week. You hear me?
Mother Teresa, how long have you known Mellow Box?
I know her a long time. So I've been here 44 years.
Yeah. I'm only 22. So 24. I've only been born half as long as she been here. So you can just imagine. Mama Teresa the one.
He said, ain't that Mulatto Box? No, Mellow Box.
Mulatto Box. Right. It's Mellow Box. Don't forget the extra Z, okay?
You the first celebrity I ever met.
Come on, we can get some kids.
Mother Teresa, yeah, any advice about life for the young people that might be watching this? Any advice for the people out there? About being a business owner?
Real
nigga. Don't come to me. She said, I don't know, just get that money, right? She said, I don't know, just get that money.
They got the neighbors.
You accomplished a lot at a young age. What are you most proud of?
My impact on women. Yep, right here.
And what do you think your impact on women is?
My impact on women is that you can do whatever you put your mouth
in. In real life?
No matter what narrative people or men put out on women. The way I rap, I have so many people telling me, you should have more sex appeal. You should rap like this. You shouldn't be so hard. You shouldn't be so gangster. You know, what about the tomboys? What about the girls that's like me? What about the girls that grew up rough? What about the girls that's in the trenches? I love when I do shows for the kids.
You need to get back to shit.
Kids rapping my song word for word. Cause these kids growing up just like me. So I wanna be the voice for them. You know what I'm saying? But also show them it's a way out.
Low-key, he in touch with
Hey, time out, bro. Just listen to what she said.
Like me. So I wanna be the voice for them. You know what I'm saying? But also show them it's a way out.
What is your biggest regret?
I don't regret nothing because everything is a lesson.
Let's just listen to a song real quick, bro. She the voice for the kids.
She the voice for the kids?
Let's listen, bro. I want to hear it, bro. I'm interested now.
Well, what you saying?
She's speaking facts. Snitch K, okay.
Snitch K.
First eye?
First one, bro. Niggas
never know.
Can we in school? Go to school, kids. All right.
Fuck
the
eyes, nigga. We
in
the eyes. Y'all know what the fuck going on. Burp his ass down like a fraction. Knock his ass out the equation. Yeah, I up on niggas first. I ain't really got no patience. No, I opt that got hit in his brain. He lost his education. Get a pad. I swear I seen that shit was coming. Bitch, I'm a boss. I done skipped the application. Snitch K is fuck the pigs. Breakfast with turkey bacon. Hard headed with your mama, but with 12 cooperating. I'm too street, so if your name in black and white, I'm segregated. Wanna make me mad today? My little finger itching. I got PTSD from blowing my pipe and got my finger twitching. I can't put my weapon down. I think I'm addicted. Know this bitch be wrapping niggas up. My little 30 kissing.
She hard, I ain't gonna lie.
The boy be in the bleachers. Niggas talk too much. You get clapped down for all that fucking preacher. I take them all the way up top. I think that nigga reaching up this bitch and I throw 16 like I was doing features. Why you rap like you been through it? What's the end solution? They like, do you keep that fire on you, nigga? Absolutely.
Absolutely, nigga.
I might have to do it. Bitch, I need BK when it come to beef. Niggas gon' pick and choose. Broke his ass down like a fraction. Knock his ass out the equation. Yeah, I up on niggas first. I ain't really got no patience. No, I opt that got hit in his brain. He lost his education. Get a pad. I swear I seen this shit was coming like that. So rave a nigga. Bitch, I'm a boss.
She got it.
So if I can learn something from it, what made me make the right decision next time, I don't regret it. I got knowledge. I came out this situation with knowledge on my mama. I ain't regretting it.
Nah, that was tough, bro.
It's him.
Let me show y'all. This my block over here. 78 for S's.
78 for S's. That's what you heard about me talking about. 79 S's.
Oh, here comes Bono coming down the stairs. Don't school, Bono, don't school. Don't be scared, check it out. What my favorite?
Locked up.
Oh, what? If Bono say he better go put some shoes on, we don't want to see y'all in this little spot.
You guys treacherous around here?
It go down. We in the trenches, Libby. If y'all don't know, my first ever song I ever dropped is called When Silly. I did a King Von remix. Long live King Von, yeah. Pookie over here. Y'all yeah.
Know.
Yeah.
My little boy right here,
he just got out of jail, y'all, yeah. But he's back. Hey, this is the one that's gonna chase you down. Wow. This big 30. This big 30. And any house that play with my brother,
drunk,
hey,
two others forgot.
Drink here! Shut up, bitch, and take this. Don't play with phone and what my cousin say. Like a magic trick, niggas just don't disappear. We all know. My good sis with the dreads that y'all just seen me help cook the food. She went to work. That's why y'all don't see her right now. That pay her manager $25 to leave work. Y'all, she on the way. And when y'all wet, you ain't gotta get wet.
When you stay wet, you gotta get wet.
Studio or chicken? Where we heading next?
Studio.
Hello?
Yeah.
a rambunctious crew.
No.
Like, they got some pep in their step. I'm a fan of Mellow Fox. Like, her energy, her charisma, her attitude. I'll be shocked if she's not like the next Sexy Red or Nicki Minaj, because that type of energy and you bring it to a concert, every trap in America.
Ronnie!
Shake ass and have a good time. Let's head to the studio.
Ron!
Let me see that thing a little bit.
Where's the bang? Where's the bang?
I gotta say something about the crew now that I've spent some time with you guys.
Uh-huh.
Alright. You guys got that high energy. You guys are rambunctious.
Uh-huh.
You guys are sexy.
Yeah.
You guys are ratchet.
Yeah.
And you're about it.
He studied up before this, nigga. He wanted to say, hey. No, don't do that.
I might go home with your man.
You feel bad if you go home with someone else.
That was my favorite one.
I don't go home with no nigga.
Y'all
man
ain't your man if I went home with him.
This is why I come and record all my music and make all my hits.
She love that breeze.
What's the Milwaukee dance?
They got Jake. They got Jake. They got Jake. What the fuck?
It's the best engineer. I'm not just saying this because it's my engineer. I'm saying that because he know what the fuck doing. He don't just mix the music. He mix and mash the music. You hear me?
Career's heating up. I am betting on you. Like, there's no way you're not going to be turning up cities around the country.
Mm-hmm.
What's on your list that you want to accomplish before everything's said and
done? Ooh, I ain't gonna lie. IAA for sure. I need a couple plaques.
Do you want to stay independent or get signed?
Right now, I'm on independent shit. Eventually, I want to be able to build myself. You know what I'm saying? Maybe eventually, you know, I Samuel or something. Right now, I'm trying to pave the way.
Who's someone you want to collaborate with?
Give me Smirk, Drake, or Meek Mill.
Can you tell the people what is special? What's going on here? Why is she unique in the city right now?
We got the best music in the city right now. To be honest, I think it's the fact that like Mello appeals to everybody. You know what I mean? Like the guys, the girls, whether you in the streets or you just in the club or if you just in the
or crib. In the sheets.
Or in the sheets.
Bucks in three words.
Oh, that's hard.
Oh my God, that's hard. It's hard.
She makes people hard. That's what I think.
Let me find out you hard right now.
Hey, shorty, sir, this.
I was she that.
Tommy said it's simple. Oh, he got money.
The number one gonna be funny. I'ma say spontaneous. I'm definitely spontaneous. And if you don't
ever say, yeah, let's go rock climbing.
I say something and be like, yeah, let's go do it right now. Like, I be wanting to do this shit right then and there when I'm speaking on it. And the last one, I'ma definitely just say talented. Cause there's so many different things that come with that. Y'all just seen me do a whole vlog earlier at my sister's crib about how to cook some chicken.
Oh, see,
sugar.
That's who paid their manager.
Yeah, when we sold y'all the $25 earlier, this the one who paid her manager to leave work.
You ain't never had a friend that been big spent and went up in.
Big spin.
I ever had a friend that what?
That been big spin and went up in.
You had the penny
and you spin
and go up in it.
Okay, now we're talking business.
Okay.
What is the meaning of life?
Life stand for laughter, always laugh. I stand for independent.
The comic candy? I see the blue on the brain, bro.
And E stand for elevated. He got caught up at BP. This ain't no movie, but I bet we shooting shit like MTV. Now I'm up at BT. Niggas pop up and they rap on, you know? Yeah. Ain't no stopping, blow. We hopping out on niggas like 1, 2, 3, huh?
I got some ideas for you, okay? Mm-hmm. So NBA, DNA. They need a nurse like CNA. They, my crew don't say shit like an NDA.
Hey, look, I got to watch this. Wanna play on my top, now he got dropped, now he needs CNA. One time.
It's crazy that in a span of 20 minutes, a hit can be made that can change your life, that goes into the internet and changes everything for you. You start selling out shows, you get millions of views on your page, and just like that.
And we don't tolerate no rats. We don't say shit like NDAs. I keep telling these hoes to get outside, but they gon' chat, huh?
pretty op.
How do you only have 4 songs on YouTube right now?
I'm being smart about dropping. Niggas want me to drop a rush and drop. I'm being smart about dropping. I'm trying to go through my music, see which ones got the best hooks, see which ones got the most catchiest shit. I'm trying to drop the best of the best. That's why I'm in the studio every day trying to make more music, because every time I come to the studio, I get better.
It's really cool to be witnessing a young star. Like, you can feel it in the air. Like, I've been in a lot of different studios, and you got something special.
Yeah.
I have no doubt that concerts around the country, you're going to turn it up. You're going to go crazy.
For sure.
And we're sitting on a hit with this song.
I f that man. Look, from the rack all the way to Milwaukee, me and my boy, he came to slide on me, you know? I'm just a cool little gangsta. And I pulled this mother.
Shout out Mellow Buck.
I'm trying to fuck you, Mellow Buck. If you seeing this, I'm trying to fuck.
Tommy G.
Yeah, I'm old enough.
Basically, we old enough. We trying to do the whole crew.
What's the word?
Yeah,
I'll call first.
What is the word?
Like whole trap. Mad Dox too. You don't know him yet. You gonna know Mad Dox.
Trump,
yeah,
he got a whole
cool.
Gonna make himself
hurt. He gonna make himself hurt. He not gonna do it loud, but he gonna make himself hurt.
Niggas tried to catch the wave, but you not really poppin'. I let that little bitch run away. I got too many options. This wood gon' smoke these hoes away. I can't even feel my body. I be so low.